She's a very beautiful lioness. Look at his mane there. You can see it's quite a lot darker than the other one. Okay, welcome back everybody. Big action. Just as I was saying that the female always initiates, here we're about to have... here we go. The male has definitely indicated that he is ready for round 35, and here we go. Just listen to the roar. Hello everybody, they've hardly moved, and yet again, this time we've changed angle, we've moved, they haven't moved at all. Just listen. Just distinctly less enthusiastic than the last time, and he yet again actually initiated that, which is quite interesting. Quite interesting. Round number 78. There, now that's interesting. Did you see how she swung round and she took a swipe at him? Often the males do, in fact, get injured by that, and that's why he has to hold her down with his teeth. You saw her, he wasn't quite as careful as he's been before, and she swung round and she took a big swipe at him. He's now engaging in what we call Fleming behavior. He's still checking her receptivity to mating. I'm not sure why he needs to check that at this stage of the game. That was definitely consummated.